Episode 49 of the Misadventures of Yarl Paruz. It's finally kitten nap time and quiet here, and I can play. When the kittens are running all about, I kind of have to keep an eye on them because they try to chew on wires. And I really hope they don't bite over, say, the power cord to the modem or anything essential like that. It's very easy to miss the fact that this chest is trapped. Don't see the trigger very easily, but you see the trap. That's kind of obvious, with the plate and the blood. Mercury still goes in straight for the trap. Assassin. Seriously. Out of my way! Today's Friday, November 8th. I have nothing I have to do today, and a lot of things I have to do before my trip. Oh, timer. Didn't start it. Timer started. To see the ice rune. Actually, one thing you can do is summon something onto it. That can make it explode while you're safe. Yeah. pushing me, whoever did that. I'm gonna kill you. Okay, maybe not. I'll just summon something else for this visit. Starts this quest. I just saw an red book and figured I'd get it. Oh yes, and that's the key to the master lock door I just picked open. For those of you who don't do lockpicking.
Look at that.
Oh, it's having frame rate issues. I guess this place is somewhat complex, but maybe I should have quit a few other programs running in the background. Where are they? Oh, there's one. starting to get somewhat dangerous. Not a lot to talk about right now. I've been trying to de-ice my the freezer compartment of my fridge because it's been developing a lot of ice over the years, and it's getting to the point where I can't even close the drawers, so I've had to take them out. And I mean, the freezer compartment has been turned off for ages, and still it doesn't actually shut off, and I can't just pull power to the fridge because I need my refrigerator. It was so unfair to that guy. Ooh, a Briar Heart. Those are actually dangerous. Yeah, those are dangerous. Potion. Yeah. I was going to show. Okay. Note to self, don't let a Briar Heart near you at all. Even if you have your shield on. That was clearly not the Briar Heart.
The challenger is near!
Oh, the kittens are awake. I hear some cute kitten meows. Kitty. Oh, he's meowing because I'm sitting cross-legged, so he can't climb up my legs. I have the keyboard in my lap because my desk is too messy. Have I even been sent to fetch that? I don't think I have. Hope that doesn't cause any problems. Inside the tower. I'll take that one on the way out. So, this time we're picking on witches and hagravens. Or one particular hagraven that keeps teleporting away. No, it's just stains on the linen. I thought I saw a garnet. Do I survive stepping on one of those? Oh yeah, easily. Ooh, crossbow. That's worth a bit.
Divine smile on you. I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it quick. Going then.
Ooh. Trap. Let's see what it does to my courier first.
That's some sort of healing spell.
Wait here?
Don't make me wait too long. I get bored very easily.
Don't step on any traps. And did he actually trigger that trap as well? Apparently. Am I hearing a word wall?
What do you need?
Okay.
Try not to walk into any spike-filled pits or filthy skeever dens.
Yeah! Yeah! trouble fighting a witch? How did she get behind you? Where'd you put the body? Seriously, where's that dead witch? I really need to get detected. Follower who isn't a moron. And here's the part you can't get through unless you've done a lot of Dark Brotherhood stuff. Yes, the spider. Kind of wish I'd gotten into making videos of my gaming before I started playing Skyrim. I could record all of my first reactions. Nothing's new anymore. Except, well, there are a couple of things on Solstheim I haven't done before. It's really just this special feeling of immersing yourself in a new world for the first time when you don't know what's going to happen. That's amazing. Back in the days, I spoiled several games by reading the walkthrough first before playing. I mean, what was I thinking?
Oh.
I just wanted to set fire to something. The oil is supposed to disappear after it's been on fire. Oh yes, this one. Master locked gates. Where there's nothing in there. mean, why do I even bother? Because I can't bear to leave a lock unpicked. Bit of a completionist. That's why after I'm done with this video, I'm going to go through the entire place again. And loot that one body I didn't loot, and kill that one guy I didn't kill, and things like that. I think there's an ore vein or two to mine as well. Guess that means I can't go through the same way again until the dungeon respawns. Okay, no, wasn't so hard.
These ruins might be interesting if I wasn't our expert on Nordic.
Wow, would you look at that?
Where did the hang raven go? Did she fall off here or something? I don't see a hang raven. In fact, I think she had a unique weapon on her. Well, not that it was that great of a weapon. But still, collecting things. Ark, really need that detect dead spell. Do I even bother learning Conjure Familiar? Should be around here, so... Oh, there! Nope, just a hex and key. Yeah, I was thinking of that other place up there, Markarth. Okay, still need to go kill that one guy, and... Oh, dear. In fact, let's make that a zombie deer. Still have a better zombie spell? I think that was the guy I killed. Yes. And in there is another person. Yeah, that whole surrender thing doesn't really work all that well. he's clearly running away and being scared. And why someone kills him anyway? Where did the body go? Who knows? Who cares? Maybe that's the one. Probably. And there's the Orbane. And I was going to stop the video before doing all of this, but still have 20 minutes left. That's all I had planned for this video. I'm not really sure where I want to go next. Obviously, I want to go back to Solstheim soon.
These Forsworn don't even have the decency to dress for it.
I could do that quest for that. So many things to do. Of course, by now I should probably continue a bit with mainline plot. So, solitude. No. Was I going to meet her in solitude or in Riverwood? Yeah, I have to meet her in Riverwood first. Damn it. Okay, so no couriers running to greet me or anything, so I'm going to stop the video here and then do some trading and unloading.
A coin or two?
I should do my trading at the orcs so I can train heavy armor and get my money back, but yeah, actually, let me do that instead. I'm just going to load the autosave before quick traveling, and then I'm going to train